Dr. Michael Dietz from UN Health Agency Department of Essential Medicines and Health Products said during the meeting the experts will devise strategies to combat counterfeit drugs. He clarified that the strategies will also ensure Africa closes all illegal routes of importing fake drugs.
This project benefits in two ways. It can we encourage countries to report in a more systematic and structured manner so that we are obtaining a clearer picture. But we can link cases. So if Tanzania report a case, and we can see immediately that that same case has been reported from another country in Africa, or indeed another country in another part of the world, we can put the regulatory agencies in touch with one another.
Combating counterfeit and substandard medicines requires collaboration at regional and international level, supported by national political will and commitment. On the part of Tanzania, I'm pleased to inform you that we have put in place a strong medicines regulatory framework backed by comprehensive legislation, human resource, and a regulatory infrastructure, including a national drug quality control laboratory, which is a WHO pre-qualified.